Do you need a laptop as well?
No, just a phone charger.
There's one there somewhere.
No, no, that's us. That's me. On here.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, but it's not great quality.
Oh, Ellie's just said that.
Oh, Ellie is there. Nice. Ellie. The quality's not very good. How's the quality for you, though? Is it pretty shit, Ellie? People are seeing.
Not working? No, it's working, it's just a bit shit quality.
Sound is good.
Bit of a delay.
Okay, our internet's not great.
Yeah, it's the internet, I think we're going to struggle, aren't we? Unless...
No, we go 3G to go 4G.
My 4G's whack, bro.
My 4G's... Alright, are you guys on the same network, aren't you? My 4G's fine, but I've got 4%. And
no, my 4G's not.
I'd worry if we switched over.
My camera's... Oh, actually, my camera does work in the front one.
But yeah, if we switch over, then...
Risk of losing it. Looks like it works, though.
Picture's a bit better. Yeah, well, it's fine. It's all right. It's chilled. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, if as long as it sounds all right, who cares?
Are we going to use this keyboard, or is it just going to be there?
That's going to be exactly there. No, I haven't. I just...
Did you get the...
Yeah.
What, are you going to plug it into this?
I was going to. It's probably a bit
late now. Why don't we try? We've got... It starts in 10 minutes.
Oh, okay. Sure. So this is the holding zone. I've got a light as well. Should I set up a light?
I don't know how any of this.
Oh, yeah. It looks light enough to me, mate. It's not dark on the screen.
What about this one?
So I can get my one.
Yeah, it's in fact, can't really do this.
Yeah, if you just take that out and put that in. You take the bottom bit off, look.
Yeah, it's a little bit right.
Should I set up
a
nice light or will it be alright?
Yeah,
it'll be
stand the piano sound? What do you want?
Ah, it's whirly.
What do you mean? Because,
yeah.
Remember, it's going to be quite loud because it's right by the phone.
Okay.
The speakers.
Keep it nice and quiet. Yeah, just, well, it's a lot. It's lovely. Jack and Harley.
Do you know, it'd be really cool, mate, to get a drone that was programmed to just go around the room. You can get like little really amazing drones that just fly around the room and film you. It's just, it'd be so sick.
That would be cool. How big is the camera on a drone like that? How good is the camera? So, pretty good.
Yeah.
Like the rate ones.
It's like a phone camera now. Like,
did you see that drone? There's a fucking mess up. It's just so scary. Horrible. It's like this big.
Well, they've got robot dogs now.
Do they? Like,
yeah, bring them out in America, mate. Those dogs, those cyborgs.
You're talking about Boston.
Okay. Downstairs, mate. No, we're doing a session.
What's he got?
Arturia.
Vintage electric piano.
Right, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's classic wordy. Yes, Ellie, the Vorden is going to be a good one. Are we coming to Isle of Wight Festival? Sarah Dean, we're not coming to Isle of Wight Festival, sadly. No, I don't want to see it.
Unless you know someone who knows someone. Okay. There's been a few requests. Is it like, what time we said? Oh, we said quarter past, so we said quarter past.
How's the sound, guys? If we do a little like a tester, play together. Just tell us if anything's too loud or quiet. Tell us, because we're going to just move things around accordingly.
Come in a bit.
Do you like a gigantic?
Okay.
I don't have a bloody
cave.
Changing same. Is that alright? Alright. Should we just start with that first?
Yeah,
why not? So a bit gigantic for everyone?
Yeah,
why not? For all our wonderful homies, our bestest friends, this is for you, this is about you. This is about us.
Wish us luck. I haven't played in a while.
Do us some little heart thingies to wish us luck. Lots of, like, you know, the hands, you know, the hands doing the heart.
Keyboard is a bit loud, yeah. Keyboard is a bit loud, yeah, fair enough.
Yeah. It would be, it's right about speakers, isn't it?
Thanks, Ellie. Appreciate your honesty. The truth. Good ears. You got a loud musician there.
Slowed down a bit then.
He did.
I did. Love you any more than I do. Don't go changing just because the world has changed. So is changing. Can you please stay the same? It's such a wonderful world that it's hard to keep on running with the times. Yeah. Some days I feel like I'm alone, but then wake up and realize that everybody laughs and cries. We are all together despite the borderlines. I say hey, 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 cause we are the same. Hey, hey, hey. No one wants to be alone. We can go higher, higher, hey. And can you hear me when I say it? I know that I'm nothing on my own, but together me and you, we could be gigantic. Gigantic. We could be so gigantic. Hello, colors, baby, look at the stars tonight. Shall we swim deep somewhere out of sight? YOLO, cyclone, I'll be dancing in the rain. Oh no, look, we lost our clothes again. It's such a wonderful world, but it's hard to keep on running with the times. Yeah. Some days I feel like I'm alone, but then wake up and realize that everybody laughs and cries, and we are all together despite the borderlines. And I'd say hey, cause we are the same.
Beautiful, guys. Somebody did a request, amongst the requests were Masterpiece, Lay Me Down.
Oh, Masterpiece was quite good last time we played that, wasn't it?
We could do Masterpiece?
Yeah, it was really good when we did that. Yeah. We need a little kick drum there.
I can make it. Probably not on keyboards there.
So yeah, let's just do a good keyboard. Has he got it? Let's try Masterpiece.
Okay. Masterpiece for all the people that requested it. Any new faces? Hey, Anya.
Called Masterpiece, this track. Actually, interestingly enough, it was written as a ditty, but then it kind of became the first song that we ever put together as around an arrangement as a group that just became now it's been in our top five tracks for the last 5 years online, and yeah, well, you know it, don't you?
Started next door.
In my hovel of a room.
The original idea.
It's killer time for you and me. Sacco in my mind. You are a masterpiece.
I imagine you bought it because Bob Marley used to play one.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
It's the most awful guitar to play live because it's got a round back, and when you hold it here, it's literally impossible to stand up and play. So I'll be back down to sit down.
You need to grow your belly.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Have you got a lighter? A tuner, an E.
Thank you.
guys just getting tuned up.
Good? Yeah?
Tuning myself up like a Nissan Skyline. Sorry, can I just tune up? Can you give me a note, dude? It's a killer time for you and me. Circle in my mind, but you are a masterpiece. circle in my mind. But you, you're a masterpiece. I love the fact someone requested Jekyll and Hyde.
Quite a lot of people.
And so, what's the first chord of that?
B minor. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna have to vibe it.
And you got.
I need to.
Does your guitar have three bottom strings?
I can play the bass.
Yeah, play it on the guitar, yeah, get it. Can I sit where you are?
Yeah.
He's still got it. Haven't played this in about 4 years, so here we go.
It's
the test of a true artiste. Can you remember your own music?
Let's make it a bit easier for ourselves. Mm.
Ellie Ballard, I love you.
Rosa Bonadonna, I love you.
Rosa Bonadonna, this beard, it's all for you. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Right.
We'll try singing as good as well, in the chorus.
I'm still eating. Okay, so we're just starting off with 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Oh,
remembered the harmonies. You got
it. Pretty much, yeah. Good shit, it's a good tune, man.
It's a good test.
It's a banger, isn't it?
It's a good tester for us. Good little tester.
The middle eight was approaching, I was like, I have no idea. No idea.
You've always got it, mate.
No.
Yeah?
Isn't it?
No.
Oh yeah, it's just you and your, we go boom.
Yeah. Right, let's
What about Mary?
Yeah, good one.
Can you remember that, Jay? The keyboard parts there?
Oh fuck. Yeah, I could actually.
This is a song about addiction, actually, but it's disguised in the form of a love song, like most of our tunes. There's a...
Can I possibly play... Can I try and
remember my part? Do you remember the chords? Yeah, you remember the chords, yeah?
They're like...
Yeah, I wouldn't bother. It changed, the chords changed, like, every piece as well. Have you got any percussion? Can you...
I could do a little one drop. Can you shake something? Yeah, or just can you get the snare?
Yeah, you could. Can you get a little snare drum? Why not? So guys, since you're our patrons, we may as well share with you nice, exciting information. We are about to begin an 18-month, call it what you will, but an 18-month push of new music, new direction, new life. We've got some new partners we're working with. It's all very exciting. And we're back in the game, maybe. One of the people are back in the game with a shit ton of new tunes that we really fucking love, actually. So, yeah, don't forget us, all right? We're still here.
Did you say that at school? Jim's the name, don't wear it out.
Yeah.
Don't wear it out.
Don't wear it out,
bro.
That's gonna be quite... That's gonna be so loud, that, bro. Put a jacket over it. T-shirt. My t-shirt there.
That's Charlie, does he? Marcus Mumford.
Right, so maybe come in on a little chorus. Save it for CSM.
I'm getting away with my film now.
I want you to stay, but you've been moping around since May. You're driving me bonkers with the things you say. I just don't care. A minimum match is set for the best, so shut the rest. Please just wake up, Mary. Wake up, Mary. Wake up, Mary, this pain is don't you stay. I want you to stay. Please come back. I want you to stay. Bye, 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 bye. Oh, bye. I sing bye, 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 bye. I just love you, Mary. I love you, Mary. This ain't necessary. Oh, no, no, no. Please just wake up, Mary. Oh, wake up, Mary. This ain't necessary. Oh, no.
Nice. Yeah, so
good
shit,
right?
I
forgot my harmony.
No, it's good.
It's
a nice bit of
rhythm. Lovely. Gil sang that there, man.
Penny Eyes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. We love that. It was a good one, man. We've been rocking this one, haven't we? Penny Eyes. This is a 4 a.m. job, this. 4 a.m. Summertime, when the sun comes up early on a roof with like loads of friends, you know, doing God knows what.
Yeah, I might just stay back here, to be honest. That's not. I won't play drums unless I'm compelled to. Alright, fuck it, I'll do it.
Yeah, just fuck around, yeah. Just keep it simple.
Okay.
But also, it's got to be like. It's got to be like. That's the sort of volume we're at. So, super, yeah, yeah, exactly. Shall we go up to the roof and watch the sun slowly rise? Flying past the moon, through the fields.
Can you still see everything, everyone, and hear everything?
Yeah, it is going. People are still commenting. I just paused that.
How delightful.
Lovely.
Hello, Palmer.
Are you a dancer?
Dancer. Yeah, why not? Is that a request, is it?
That is a request.
Yeah.
We should do Nui and we should do...
She can't remember the chords to it. You need to learn that though, because it's, it keeps going, people keep asking for it. And then do that. Yeah. Alright, we're going to play you a new song that we've got. Maybe you like it. I need to learn that bass line eventually.
Should I?
Want to do the bass line? Yeah? I'll play it. You not go?
It's just downstairs and there.
Ah, sorry. You get an F off that, yeah? Sorry. It's brand new, eh? Camera situation there. Got enough battery there.
This is my drum debut. That's sorry, let me just plug it in. Just plug it in, Kingy.
Yes, Sophie Faye. Sophie Faye's in it. She's hacked the system and she's not a patient and she's in it.
How's she done that?
I don't know, but I respect her for it.
Sophie Faye.
Naughty girl.
It's good. It's good. The more of those, the merrier. If you can get in, you're in.
So if you can.
Of course you can. Of course you can. We'll bill you later. So. Anyway, that bit in the second verse.
Yeah, we went. You did it. I missed the bit. I did. Mum's in there. Hi, sister. Play drums now. Hi, sister. So, what time is it? I've got time. This is lovely, guys. You know what I mean? This is lovely. Patrons. You paid for that, Lynn. You paid for that. You can fuck around with it.
Shout out the word if you want. Some say we're rogue traders, some say we're Darth Vaders, but I think we're pirate sailors. We've taken a ship to the stars, we'll leave a trail behind us, thinking no one can find us, and expect no one to mind us. When we ask the stars, is there life on Mars? If there is, I bet they don't drive cars, no. And if they do, I bet they don't drive fast, yeah. Hey, see, my bedroom lights are brighter than not only sun. Oh, all I've got to light to that I found under broken drum. I always ask a question when I have a suggestion, like, why not be a pedestrian? It's easy peasy, it's a pattern, man. Is there life on the moon? If there's not, I bet there will be soon. You and me, maybe they could correct us on how to be. And Charlie's with us as well, yeah?
No way.
Yeah.
Ah, dukes. Good gigs, good hotel and stuff, and good gigs.
Staying tented camp, mate.
Tented?
Look like luxury yurts.
Oh, that's, I did read an email. That's exciting. Any Spanish people out there?
So, yeah, obviously, yeah.
Get your ass down.
like, yeah.
Yeah, obviously. You meant on here.
Yeah, yeah. It's Spanish people there.
Yeah, there's a whole country. Oh, yeah, obviously. Yeah.
I'll send to these guys. It's Spanish.
Okay, so, look, should we do one more?
What time is it? Is it 7:15? Is it 7 now?
Yeah, we can play a few more.
Play a couple more.
Charlie coming to the Netherlands. Mitchell.
Yeah, he is coming to the Netherlands. We've got brothers in different corners, you know, everywhere. Pulling the people, homie. Okay. Charlie's for life. Charlie's our boy. Anything else new? What about this one, Newham? Everybody's safe and sound. At least we are for now. But come the fall, are you gonna curl up in a bowl and pretend the waves aren't coming round? The 20 feet above your head, and in many years you'll be dead. You see, just a piece is what you needed, but you took a couple more instead. And it all comes falling down. It all comes falling down. I get the feeling that this isn't just a me thing. When it all comes falling, comes. Hey! After the rise, there's always more. Yeah, what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad days and their ways, leaving a trail of destruction. Hey, but for now we're safe and sound, and we know nothing at all. IOS full of it till we drop the ball. Tell me, what are we even holding it for? We pretend that we're in control, but we got the keys, can't start the car. And it all comes falling down. It all comes falling down. I get the feeling that this isn't just a me thing. When it all comes falling, comes falling down. Falling down. And I get the feeling that this isn't just a meeting, but it all comes falling.
Nice, yeah, nice.
I think that might come up next, actually. I think you might put that out just as is, you know. What do you reckon? What do you reckon about that, guys? Yeah. Try and get Passenger in or something like that. It's never gonna happen, but you know, try. Or just, you know, that's the crowd, isn't it? That's the crowd.
Mike, if you're listening, give us a call, man.
Rosenberg, way too busy, mate.
If you're out there, if you've seen this,
if you're a patron.
Mike Rosenberg, our passenger, is one of our patrons. Top tier, in fact.
He is top tier. Sheeran's a masterpiece.
He's a masterpiece.
Right. Born masterpiece.
Sheeran's a masterpiece. He's a bloody
core. He's a masterpiece, mate. He was a trustworthy rock, but he decided to keep
changing
his number. He changed his goddamn number. Do you
call
the magic number?
Rose did not.
The what? I've got one. I'm not doing that, but we can do this. Wait. Second verse.
Yeah. You're trying to steal it.
I love that. I was crying. When I'm crying, I think of you. misty mornings and waterfalls. Breathe in the air if you dare, you compare, don't say farewell no more. Nothing can compare to when you roll the dice and sway your loves for me. Nothing can compare to when you roll the dice and sway your love. I was with my friend and he was tragically dying of cancer, and I knew it was going to be the last time I'd ever see him. And as I left to say, as I said bye to him for the last time, I asked him, you know, if there was a song that you'd like me to play, you know, what should I play, what should I listen to and play, like. And he was like, a song called Dice by Finley Quay. It was that tune that we just played there, and didn't play it for 10 years. Don't know why, I just couldn't really bring myself to. Didn't play it for 10 years, and started playing it recently on tour. For any of you guys who came to the tour that I did in Holland, I don't know if you did, and the solo tour, I played it a few times there, and I think we should chuck that in the set, boys. That's such a banger. The second verse when it drops in with the drums, just imagine. It was with Joy Orbison, or it was with another artist as well. I can't remember what the exact name is. It's produced so well, but his music.
Oh, William Orbit.
That's it.
Who's the Madonna?
Yeah, William Orbit. And the production's incredible in it. Listen to that song Dice by Finley Quay online on Spotify. Yeah. It's amazing.
He did Pure Shores as well.
Many places I have been.
Madonna.
Yeah, he's got that song.
The Madonna one is so good. Many places I have been. Something like that.
What about?
She's in the desert.
Oh, that's blurry eyes.
Do that. Yeah, the jump part's stupidly hard.
this is pretty tough. Fucking golden thunder. That's a vibe. Come on, hang on. I might have to bring my little boy in for this last one. Because it's going to be close. Everyone, or Puffy, as he's known as.
Do you want to come and sit with me?
Just clever, hungry friends.
Clever, hungry friends.
Waking to a storm. Made by my own wake.
Made by my own wake.
Storm through the days. You know the night is just a phase. Well, you just started getting high. You just started getting high. Tell me, how did I become a bad guy? With a million ways to rock. With a million ways to suffer at the top. Bottom is a trustworthy rock. Say hello, say hello, say goodbye to me. My eye. Bye, bye, looking at me. Crying, tell you why. Maybe cry, tell you why. If the devil is dirty and God is clean, I see a sun somewhere in between. It's just like the world turns up. Tell me, but it's funny, saying la, 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 la. At least I know that if I lose, bottom is a trustworthy. La 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 la
band mask on. You're singing along?
Yeah.
Sing us a
yeah, anything else of news we can play?
New stuff?
Yeah.
I mean, there's a...
if you're happy and you know it, and you're happy and it's okay. I've got a feeling so candy, you can never hurt a word.
Okay, wait, we're still playing.
Guys, thank you so much for listening, and thank you so much for being our fans and supporting us. And yeah, just we love you very, very much. Genuinely, thank you for listening and giving us a giving us a reason to exist. You know, you guys are my favourite band, have been since I found you a decade ago. Thank you for the music and messages you share with us that helped me get through the lowest points in my life. Holly Valentine, thank you, darling. Thank you so much. Straight back at you. Straight back at you, babes. You're a diamond. We love you all. Thank you, guys.
Send us a message if you ever want to have a chat on Patreon. Send us a personal message.
And if you're not on Patreon, if you're not on Patreon and you manage to see this somehow, get on Patreon. Join us. Lots of fun videos and songs and postcards. And
for the price of a pint a month, you know what I mean? Or 5 pints a month if you drink a lot, so, you know what I mean? So just, you know, just think about it. Just think about it. Appreciate it.
Come say hi.
Yeah. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir.
See you soon.
Ciao, ragazzi.
Ciao, ciao. Love ya.
What do I do? I don't know how to end it.
Fine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, just leave it going then.
Behind the scenes.
I'm too old for that shit.
Puffy, you can do it.
Yeah, I can do it.
Yeah, I can do it.
Puffs,
and that's a wrap.
See your daddy.
Cheers, guys.
Happy birthday, mate. Oh, I'm not going
to bye. See you in Atma.
Not right now.
Dun, dun. 20 people. That's good. That's the most important.
Solid numbers, patrons.